My name is Gillian Caldwell, and I'm USAID's new climate change coordinator. We are honored to be partnering with governments around the world, as well as many other U.S. government agencies like the Department of Energy Labs, in supporting the new Net Zero World Initiative.
Energy transitions and climate change are the compelling challenges of our generation. Our researchers are leveraging some of the world's most powerful scientific tools to develop and deploy the materials and technology solutions necessary to decarbonize global energy systems.
The scientists and engineers at Berkeley Lab are working every day to find solutions that will accelerate the decarbonization of the entire economy, the power grid, transportation, buildings, manufacturing, and the provision of food and water.
Argonne is eager to bring its deep research expertise, unique scientific tools and facilities, and world-class community of talent to bear in collaboration with our Net Zero World partners to accelerate the transition to a decarbonized global economy.
My lab is committed to understanding what it will really take to get to net zero. The technology, the implementation, and the impacts and benefits are all new and represent exactly the kind of challenge that we pride ourselves on tackling.
I'm excited to offer ENRA's expertise in renewable energy, energy efficiency, and energy systems integration and research, tools and data, and testing facilities to assist countries with net zero energy transitions.
PNNL is eager to collaborate with our international partners by sharing our capabilities in climate change impact assessment, smart building technologies, energy storage solutions, and decades of experience in international technology deployments.
USTDA has committed $60 million through 2023 to help countries mobilize investment for the transition to a cleaner economy to address the climate crisis we all face. This assistance, delivered in concert with the Department of Energy and the U.S. private sector, will increase access to innovative technologies that expand our shared prosperity.
ORNL supports the Net Zero World Initiative.
Berkeley Lab supports the Net Zero World Initiative.
Argonne supports the Net Zero World Initiative.
LLNL supports the Net Zero World Initiative.
ENRL supports the Net Zero World Initiative.
The Northwest National Laboratory supports the Net Zero World Initiative.
The U.S. government looks forward to partnering with you on our collective journey toward a net zero world.